Problem is, if you swap or pay to get your hostages back, you incentivize hostage taking. That's a problem.
They know the value, frankly, of being able to take an American soldier a captive, and I don't think that this is, I don't think that they need any incentive to do that, frankly. I don't find that argument persuasive. And we have that risk every single day in Afghanistan, and we deal with that risk.